Hey everyone, welcome or welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, hi, hello, I hope you'll stick around. Don't forget to turn on the bell notification symbol so you get notified whenever I upload. Become part of my notification squad, because just being a subscriber isn't gonna get you notified anymore. I don't know why YouTube changed it, it's so dumb. Check the description box below for important links like where to find me outside of YouTube, Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. If you're not already following me on those social medias, you might want to, because I do all my extra vape stuff giveaways over there. I don't do them here on YouTube. That is not allowed anymore. I don't know if it was ever really allowed, but like YouTube's cracking down on it now. So follow me on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter for those giveaways. I also have a Patreon where the vape-related monthly rewards, depending on what tier you join, e-liquids, mods, etc., sent to you from yours truly every month. My second YouTube channel, my life channel, as I'm calling it, where I bring my other interests and hobbies to the internet, do vlogs, request videos, all that stuff. So if you wanna see non-vape stuff from me, check the description box below as well. And there's always a coupon code down there for you guys. So pause the video, check out the description box, come back to the video, but we're gonna jump right into it right now with Offset Vapors. This came in a tin. It's kind of dirty, I've had it for a minute. And they also came with a flavor profile card. So 0, 3, 6, and 12 milligrams for their e-liquids, offsetvapor.com. We have Buried in Cream, Peach Blanca, and Shell Shock. So before I read those, I wanna go ahead and open up the tin that it comes in. Oh, we lost a business card, so that's what fell out. I also have these stickers that are like cool, like almost like 3D stickers. I bet they would be. I'm not sure though. That one is, at least. And then here are the three e-liquids and some little paper wormies in there. So let me get these out. So here is the 15 ml bottle of Buried in Cream, a casket full of blended blackberries and strawberries buried 6 feet under sweet whipped cream. That is the description. Is Peach Blanca. That one is hand-picked. Nope, just the juiciest slices of white peach you'll ever have. Ooh, I'm gonna have to try both of those. And then we have Shell Shocked, a bombardment of hard-shelled candy causing flavor warfare, reports indicate symptoms of tasting the rainbow. Oh, your girl's gonna smell this one. Oh my God, that smells like Skittles water, like a Skittles drink. Ooh, now I don't know which one to try. We might have to try all three. I don't know which one to try first. They all sound really good. We'll do the peach blanca first, because I don't know, they all sound good. I couldn't tell you why I picked that one first. Yep. Sweet, juicy, white peach slices all the way. And like thick, almost like how when you can peaches and then the syrup, like the juice that gets all thick and syrupy. I don't think it's syrup, but like it gets thick and sweetened. Peach Blanca. Man, that's good. We're probably just gonna try them all because they all sound really good. So, strawberries and blackberries. Not sure if I've ever had this berry combo and then topped off with cream. This is a round of applause for you, Offset Vapor. Offset Vapors with an S, excuse me. Strawberry, blackberry, lots of cream. I am happy that I am detecting both strawberry and blackberry in this flavor. Cream all the way through. Oh my God. So good. Both of those flavors, 10 out of 10. And at last we have Shell Shock. It smells amazing, like Skittles. So it better hold up. I wouldn't say Super Skittles. Like, it smells like that for sure. But the vape is leaving me with like a lot of lime, lemon, citrus, and just like melted popsicle vibe if it was like a lime, lemon popsicle. Mainly that's the two flavors I'm getting. And Skittles, like it says, I'd wanna taste the rainbow. Here, I think I'm only tasting like a few of the colors. Not bad. Like, it tastes like a melted popsicle, so it tastes like a citrusy drink, but not Skittles, you know, in my brain taste bud connection, so that's fine. The other two blew me away. Ugh, the Peach Blanca and the Buried in Cream. Jesus loves me this, I know. It's so good. They're so freaking good. Okay, so yeah, offsetvapor.com. Let me know down in the comments below what you think of them. I need to go check their website to see if they have more flavors, because I'm gonna need to get in on it if they have like any dessert flavors, like baked good desserts, because that's my thing. So, sorry, rambling, really impressed. So I'm like kind of like, do I say other than I like it? But let's chat in the comments. That's it for the video. Give it a thumbs up if you enjoyed. Subscribe for more vape videos. Fight for your right to vape. So as always, I'm Tia, and thank you so much for watching. I'll see you in the next video.